Hello. Yes, hello. My name is I'm Henning. Nice to meet you.
You are not Henning.
Yes, Henning.
Yes, welcome.
Welcome,
Molly. 1 year.
1 year. Mm. A good girl. Does she sleep at night?
Ana sinziaka usiku.
Yes. No problem?
They left Chankwari to Congo. Mm-hmm. And when M23 came again, they left Congo.
So it is Uganda. The second time
to arrive in Uganda.
On my one side is Emmanuel, on the other side is his wife Rehema. And in the arms of Rehema there is a little boy, who is the foster adoptive boy that they have taken care of. This is a refugee family. This is what a refugee family looks like. They come from Congo over the border, fleeing from the war, and are now living in the great settlement and camp that UNHCR organizing and taking responsibility for on the Ugandan side of the border to Congo. This is a refugee family. This is what they look like. They look like any normal family. But without this possibility to seek refugee here, their life in Congo would have been a mare. It's such a bad dream that we cannot imagine. And we all have a certain responsibility to help these people in all the ways that we can. So please, don't forget these people. This is a refugee family.